looking for someone?
Listen, from one netrunner to another, you got any pro tips you could spare?
Don't see why not. If you're cool with Rogue, you're cool with me. I can sell you a few tricks of the trade from the Bartmoss era.
Rach Bartmoss. The Bartmoss. Tell me you're fucking with me.
Before dropping off the grid, he unleashed a slew of ice-breaking grams and protos in the darkest corners of the net.
I heard how paranoid he was. Any idea what happened to him?
Who knows? But I was able to dig up a few classic Bartmoss relics.
Hey, Nyx, listen. Found something. Bartmoss's deck.
Mm-hmm. What else you find? Alan Turin's tapes?
Being serious. Have a look-see.
Ooh, running shits. Goddamn, V. Where'd you ferret this out of?
Found it outside town, in a fridge, next to its former owner's rotting corpse.
Bartmoss all the way. Netwatch made him a wanted man when looking in Shanghai, Lahore, Santiago de Chile. While that dog alighted to the net. Wonder how long he'd have kept buzzing those wires if the power hadn't gone out.
Think you can pull anything off it?
Tech's coming apart. Humidity damaged. Encryption on the memcube. Gotta be near divine.
Spare me the two-step, yes or no?
I can try. Failure, though, is a distinct possibility. Then all data will be lost. Done and gone.
No risk, no reward. Get to it.
Okay. Put the deck on the counter. Just ginger-like.
All yours.
All yours? Oh, V. V, got no sense of reverence. Expect if you found the goddamn Holy Grail, you'd fill it with caramel corn and Pop-Tarts.
Now, let's get this show underway. Most data's corrupt, but not all. Password. A dict attack, maybe. Nothing doing. And what about injecting a command?
Ha! We're golden. One more hurdle, but it ought to be as easy as pie. My, my. Of all people, Bartmoss should have done better.
Dog shit, cat shit, rat shit!
Ideas, V, fast and stat. Couple of minutes and his skull sponge will be well done steak.
Okay, what do we got here?
Saw what we got. A brain broiler. You absolutely sure you want to jack in?
Shh. Gotcha.
Fuck a muffin.
You breathing?
Apparently. It feels like I got a skull full of hot embers. Just... what the hell happened?
You started convulsing. Lights went out. Outlets started spitting sparks. So I sat down and finished for you.
Hold up, hold up. Mean to say, you... reach Bartmoss' deck? Lowly you?
Damn straight. I am the best net runner in town, after all.
Out it, kid. But maybe someday. Alright. Let's see just what you pulled from this artifact. Logs, mail, chat history of sorts. Potentially interesting, but nothing explosive.
Shame, kinda. Well, I guess I could delve some more, see if I can't find something interesting in there.
Listen, my services usually command a tidy sum, but this time, well, seems you rendered me a service. Take this. Handful of demons live on that shard. Wasn't Bardmoss who coded them, but they should be useful nonetheless.
Thanks, Nyx. You gonna get it together, be all right, or, you need help?
No, no. Be just fine. A couple of painkillers washed down with whiskey, and I'll be a new man.
Thanks, Clay.
Anything?
Oh boy. Fuck me.
not like this!
Got some tasty shit. You hear me?
Fuckers eating my leg!
You know, true, I didn't say don't make a complete fucking mess, but I didn't think I had to. Larry wants to get back into his biz, not blow it into low Earth orbit. Ah, whatever. Closing the gig.
Thank you. Search underway.
You looking at? Nothing to see here. Move along.
Is this how Night City's finest protect and serve?
Why? You want to be some kind of hero?
I don't care. I don't know him.
So, why the fuck we talking?
I like to know what's going on around me. It's not every day you see a man in a 1080 suit getting beaten within an inch of his life. Wouldn't you agree?
He put a girl into a coma. Daughter of a friend.
Run Skiff or an XBD?
Second one.
From what I can tell, your guy's a mid-level manager.
And?
The Corp won't let this slide. They'll pull the data from this asshole's biomon and find you. And then, they'll shoot you.
You think I don't know that? Fucking Corpos walking around like holy cows in a two-piece? But I ain't letting them go. No fucking chance.
I'm not asking you to. What I want is for you to let me finish the job.
Yeah? And what's in it for you?
Nothing. It's just how I unwind.
All right. Let's go, boys.
Take care of yourself, officer. Rise and shine, Corpo swine.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Well, if it wasn't for you, I'd be... Well, thank you. Were you sent by the company?
Wrong answer.
Then, hold on. What do you want from me?
Heard you've been showing girls XBDs. You know, kind where your nose bleeds, your mouth froths, brain fries a little.
No. Wait, I didn't know. Pusher must have sold me a bad batch.
Bullshit. Corpo scum like you don't get their merch on random street corners. You know what you're watching, and what you're showing to others.
All right. It's like, you know how it is when you want to get a girl in a club, right? But she just need a little... A nudge in the right direction.
Go on. Get out of here.
But I don't understand. Just like that. For nothing in return.
You know what I want? For suit and tie slime bags like you to disappear from Night City. For the NCPD to lock you up for good. I could have killed you. As a matter of fact, I still want to, pretty badly. But that wouldn't change a damn thing. A waste of lead, in fact. City's teeming with others just waiting to replace you. Now get the fuck out of my sight. You make me sick just looking at you.
Thank you.
client who needs to get a certain shot. Robberbase, Lichard, the skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on the crematorium slab. Details are attached.
Yes? Can I help you?
How's it going? Hey, you got any special offers?
Depends. You want to cremate somebody? Or make a purchase for yourself?
Don't you think it's a little too soon for me?
Always better to be insured. If you pay now, you can get a 50% discount with our latest cremation salvation package.
Come on now, that's just too good to be true.
But it is true. The details are in our complimentary information booklet.
I'm a member of the Grayer family. I'd like to see the body.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Access to the morgue is employee restricted.
Copy that.
Out of the car. Hands up. Easy, officer. Relax. Shut your mouth.
What are you doing here?
Thank you.
you, Daddy.
Hey, what's up with these doors?
Nothing. Long as you're not fucking with them. No respect for that dead.
Simmer down.